Scientists are embracing the future as using drones can hold the key to breakthroughs in the study of hurricanes. New uncrewed technology can get data from underwater, on the ocean surface, and in the air at the same time during a storm.
Kaplan News reporter Kenya Cardone is live outside the National Hurricane Center in West Miami-Dade.
You may have heard of hurricane hunters. Those are the people that fly straight into the eye of the storm to record critical data. Now, there are limitations as to where they can fly due to safety, of course, so that is where unmanned aircraft comes in. We're talking about drones. Take a look. The Altius 600 drone was deployed for the first time as Hurricane Ian neared the Florida coast.
The Altius was able to fly at as low as 200 feet and was clocking winds over 200 miles an hour and reporting all of that in near real time to the National Hurricane Center.
Deployed from the parent P3 aircraft while in the storm, the drone can be controlled from more than 160 miles away.
We flew into the storm and it was super bumpy ride, super turbulent. And then we dropped the Altius, and the pilots were concerned whether we had reached the limits of the P3 when we went in.
If it's too intense for them to stay in the storm, that really tells you that, wow, this is a crazy storm.
The traditional instrument dropped from Hurricane Hunter aircraft is also getting a new companion.
And so they'll serve a different role and be able to collect data as they move around the storm.
There's also sail drones that are able to sail right into the storm and will provide a better understanding of the air and sea interaction. And below the surface, gliders will gather data of the ocean heat content ahead of the storm.
There are certain ocean features that lurk beneath the surface that sometimes can affect a hurricane's strength as it moves over those features.
So the goal this year is to get all of those uncrewed systems into a storm at the same time. Live in Miami, I'm Kenya Cardone, Kaplan News.